Skate Room has, we are producing skateboard decks with major artists, and we have decided 4 years ago to support Skateistan through the sales of our decks. Paul McCarthy, which is a very famous American artist, has been totally dedicated to make it easier and to fund a big part of this project. I had called Oliver 2 years ago, asking to make a project here in South Africa, and where was he? To make a bet, he was in South Africa, talking about opening new infrastructures here. It has been a great project for us to follow for 2 years. We are trusting Skateistan and Oliver's values. We are very happy to support you. Let's see those kids on the skate park. Thank you very much.
Skateistan existed in Afghanistan first, and that it was a huge success there. I mean, you know, to be in the most challenged area and to be prolific and to get kids inspired to skate and to be educated, I mean, that's all we needed. Or I think that Skateistan has found a perfect way to introduce kids to skateboarding and to get them inspired to learn at the same time. And the fact that they're equally as active as they are educated is hugely important. We've seen successful skaters come from unlikely places, especially in recent years, like Brazil and other countries. And I think it's coming to the point where you are going to see some really, really amazing skaters come from the Skateistan facilities themselves. So I'm amazed at the skill level already, and I feel like it's only getting better.